Chicago premiere of Birdemic Shock. As always, we are very happy to have this and the many other special events we get to have at Chicago's premier art house cinema. So, without any further ado, I'd like you all to please welcome the director of Birdemic, James Nguyen.
Hello, everyone! Hello, Chicago! Are you ready for Birdemic Shock and Terror? Here in Chicago, and I really appreciate all of you being here for the premiere of Birdemic Shock and Terror in Chicago and the whole state of Illinois. A platoon of eagles and vulture attack a small beautiful town called Happy May, south of San Francisco. Many people die. Why did the eagles and vulture attack? And who will survive?
No one!
I hope that after you see Birdemic Shock and Terror, that beyond a few good laughs and being entertained, a few good laughs, that I hope that you walk away thinking. How's that sound? Thank you very much. Enjoy the movie. And please stay for the Q&A. After that, there's going to be free autograph signing of coat hangers, you know, and some coat hanger cases. And lastly, I just want to thank the Music Box Theater here in Chicago for screening my movie. And again, thanks for coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, Birdemic.
I can tell you as much is that there is a sequel to Birdemic. And it's called Birdemic the Resurrection. And it's going to be 3D. Yeah, right? And this is Chicago's Blues Brothers, you know, so I can't prepare.
So it's, Birdemic, the Resurrection, it's a sequel, and it takes place in Hollywood. And, I have a small office in Hollywood, and it's on Sunset Boulevard.
And it's near that corner of Sunset Boulevard, the intersection of Sunset Boulevard and La Brea. And they call that corner the Billy Wilder Square, named after that great director, Billy Wilder, of that great film of his, Sunset Boulevard, which is one of the greatest films about Hollywood. And does anyone here know the Spanish word La Brea mean in English?
La Brea.
Oh, right on. Who said that? That's good. Okay, so the tar, you know, so that's the hint of the whole sequel, you know, and Birdemic the Resurrection, you know, revolves around the tar and
I hope the coat hanger.
was open.
But you like it, my friend. Thanks. I've made friends about, you know. Yeah. I know they're going to be ankle screening, you know.
Well, I will tell you. Is that just like getting a picture of you as well?
Sure, sure. My friend. Let's
see. I'll love the coat.
Thanks.
That's dark.
Oh, well.
Okay, got it.
Cool. It's video, you can move. It's all right.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Well, thanks, Seth. Thank you for coming. Your name?
Nick.
Your name, Nick.
Thanks for coming, huh?
Yeah, no problem.
I really enjoyed it. Thanks, Seth. And your name?
Mike.
Mike, yeah. Thanks for coming, eh?
Absolutely.